classified intelligence that he doesn't trust his military leadership, since it is true.
Is the U.S. willing to provide security guarantees to Ukraine as part of peace talks with Russia?
What if we ask about the vaccine?
Is there enough funds? I'll just go with it.
Mr. President, what did you hear from President Obama today about negotiations with Russia?
I've always thought that it discourages people getting the vaccination when they watch people get a needle in their arm. So I apologize for discouraging them. It didn't hurt a bit.